It looked to be a hell of a fight.
I told you, Keratin, we're specialists.
Come on, to the beach. The Romans' boat shouldn't be far away.
Ah!
Ooh. Ouch!
Ow!
Bailbucked boat.
Who's Bailbucked?
Nobody. It's like a leprechaun. It's what we call the bad people in my country.
Come on, let's not waste time. Set course for Hibernia. Do you know the way?
Aye. Due north. Head for the village of Drogheda. My best friend, Cowlix, is waiting for us there. He must have been investigating to track down my father's ram. It's elementary for sure.
So, Keratin, Asterix and Obelix travelled to distant Hibernia aboard a Roman ship. Heading to the village of Drogheda, where Keratin's friend Cowlix is investigating the theft of Okidokix, the lucky ram.
Quo Vadis, who are you? Where are the new recruits that we've been waiting weeks for?
Sorry, there wasn't room on the boat. And there was nothing to eat either.
We're not going to waste our time explaining to you, Roman.
Ow! Quick! They're here!
not in sight. The galley!
Somewhere.
By Lug's beard, the Romans have taken over the village. May their nails drop out when they want to scratch.
That's a funny expression.
Keratine, is there no other way in?
Aye. Cross the forest to the west and meet me at Cowlix's hairdressing shop. I'm going to investigate the area a bit.
Why have the Romans set up camp here?
It is indeed strange. Get ready, Obelix.
No!
Stop me!
Ho, 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 Jupiter! Gauls are here?
We Gauls love to travel, especially when it's properly organized. And you, Roman, what are you doing here?
I am General Perillus, sent by Caesar to conquer Hibernia. All Hibernia.
That's annoying.
Annoying? Why?
Because we're going to stop you.
Quid? Legionaries, attack!
Oh, yes, attack! I was going to say that.
Coward! Perillus has run away from the fight!
Yes! That's really not playing fair.
Well, it doesn't matter. Let's go! We have to find Keratin and her friend Calyx.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time that I am near?
What on earth is he doing?
It's better not to know, Obelix.
Thank you.
Ouch! Watch out!
I may have gone in a little hard there. I don't know my own strength. I may have gone in a little hard there.
You are too weak!
Here we are. This is Cowlix's shop.
Aye, good to see you, friends. But I have some bad news. The shop's closed and there's no one inside. Follow me. Maybe he's at home. This is Cowlix's house, but it's surrounded by Romans.
This is going to be hair-raising.
It looks like boards with a house and boats.
Maybe they're hieroglyphs. Too bad Edifis isn't here. He could have helped us.
This isn't Egyptian writing, Obelix. Don't talk nonsense.
It's a coded message. Cowlix and I used to communicate like this when we were weans.
I know that a picture can speak a thousand words, but I have to say, I would have preferred the words.
This drawing tells us where to find him. Surely at the boat builders.